is Timmy-Fan, and today I'm here to talk about the new site for Metazoica. What is Metazoica, you might ask? Well, Metazoica is a site that I have created to give people an idea of what the animals of tomorrow are going to look like. That is, I've taken modern animals, the ones that I think are going to make it past the next extinction event, and I figure out, based on past evolutionary paths, what they'll look like tomorrow, you know, after we're gone. Metazoica is one of the oldest websites of its kind on the internet. I founded the website back in 2004. And I didn't know it at the time, but there was already another website already in the making. But my ideas are much older than 2004. So I've been working on a new site for Metazoica. And the next site that I put up is going to be spectacular. Let me give you an example. Here's a sample of some of the new pictures that I'm going to be putting up on Metazoica. These are bush babies. Each one has a number right beside the picture. Okay, when you click on that number, it's going to be below the picture. A little screen will pop up that's going to give detailed information about each of these animals. Here's another example right here. Now, not all of these are going to have more than one animal pictured. Some of them only have a single species, like this one, but it's still going to be numbered. That's what Metazoica is going to be about. I'm going to try to create it to look like a virtual zoo of the future. This should be enjoyable for people of all ages. If you'd like to check out Metazoica, you could do so at www.metazoica.com. We also have a blog up, and if you'd like to check that out, you can go to metazoica.blogspot.com. You'll learn a lot more reading the blog than you would reading the site, because I so far have limited information on the site. Very limited. The blog probably covers a lot more because I'm going to put a family of the week each week, and it's going to cover some of the more interesting species in that family. The new Metazoica is going to be like a combination zoo and encyclopedia. I first got started on Metazoica back in 1992, and guess what my first ideas were? They were lemurs. Lemurs happened to be my most favorite animal, so I thought, if the lemurs do survive, what are they going to look like? I admit that when I first started Metazoica, it was basically for that. And it wasn't even called Metazoica yet. I just called it Lemurs of the Future. But ever since I was a little kid, I think I was about 7 years old, I started imagining animals that don't exist. Imaginary animals. From that, I took some of those ancient ideas that I had and put them together to create a website later on. I started really getting into Metazoica when I acquired a book called After Man from one of my friends, Doug Alt Dixon. I've written to him a couple of times so far, and I think he considers me a friend because he thought enough about me to send me his new email address. I really started getting into Metazoica after I acquired a copy of that book in 1992. I remember I had seen that book when I was in high school. And it was interesting to me then, but the creatures looked kind of fanciful. You know, like something out of a fairy tale. Well, when I read that book, I actually found it to be very interesting. I found it to be full of interesting ideas and interesting creatures. So I looked at it further, and in 1992, I finally acquired my own copy of the book. And one of the things that struck me most about that book was the idea of carnivorous rats and deer-like rabbits. Well, on Metazoica, you will find giraffe-like lemurs and penguin-like bats, flying foxes. And you'll also find gliding lemurs who have a set of wings, actually. Not real wings, but a gliding membrane that extends from the rib cage. Kind of like today's flying lizards. So I invite all of you to check out the website. Again, the site is www.metazoica.com. Thank you very much for listening.